Samsung Galaxy White. Hard reset. First step, switch off the phone. Wait few seconds after switch off. Next step, press volume up, home button and power button same time. Clearing data. Wait, this many. Next, scroll with volume down to the option wipe data factory reset and press power button. Next, scroll to yes and again press power button. Next, reboot this system now. Again, power button. Wait. That's all. Thanks for watching Halo Halo channel.